first voice he was thinking of, one of the actors he was thinking about was Martin Balsam. Marty Balsam, remember? One black kid. Paying $10 to New York. And then finally hired this British actor. He was on the set with it by the name of Nigel Davenport. Very fine actor, done a lot of films himself. And he was just filling the voice of Hal off camera for us. And very quickly, within a week or so, Stanley said, no, too British, it's wrong. So I'll worry about it in post-production. So he turned to his first AD, assistant director, and said, Derek, his name is Derek Cracknell. He said, Derek, you do the voice of Hal for the boys, meaning Gary and Hal. So for the rest of the film, this is the way Hal sounded for us to act with. Dive, I was going like this. You said we made it, the whole thing. with Michael Caine. Got to the end of the film and there we go, dizing. That took acting.
I knew you guys would like that. Everywhere he goes, he does that and people travel.
Remember that there's a scene where Mission Control is interviewing us all about this part that's going bad on how it was created, but we don't know that. And there's an interview with us, and there was another scene written that we shot where we are talking to Mission Control as opposed to listening to Mission Control. And it was really, I had to learn this speech in this kind of technological gobbledygook. Difficult to memorize, so I was going over, it wasn't a lot of dialogue in this film, but this was difficult, long speech, and I got it down, and we shot it. But later in the editing room, Stanley decided it was redundant, it was too similar to the other scene where Mission Control speaks to us, so it was never used. However, because of the way I had learned it, I could still do this 50 years, this year, since we filmed. And this is the way this speech went. Mr. Control, this is X-ray Delta. At 1920 on board 12 Prediction Center, and on 9020 computer shall alpha echo 3-5 units as possible pending within 48 hours. Request check your in-ship system simulator, also confirm your approval arc landing will EVA and replace alpha echo 3-5 unit prior to fading. Mr. Control, this is X-ray Delta. One time, this is missing conclusion. That's 50 years ago.